shop, down with the shop.
Margie, go to bed, now.
Down with the shop, down with the shop.
Marian Satrapi's autobiographical tale is moving without being a tearjerker. An animation film adapted from the graphic novel, the lines are stark.
Which means his father killed 1 million innocent people with his own bare hands.
1 million?
Sometimes even crude, a relief from the almost human animated character of our recent times.
We're going to poke his eyes out.
The coming of age of a young Iranian girl who goes off to Austria to study during the Iraq-Iran war and returns to find the country suffering under the fundamentalist regime is nothing out of the ordinary. But what makes Persepolis a movie to remember is that Marian is like any other youngster in any part of the world. She deals with the classic teen issues of sex, drugs, and incongruous relationships with the opposite sex.
Rising up, back on the street. Did my time, took my chances. Went the distance, now I'm back on my feet. Just a man and his will to survive.
The animation, which is not impeded by effects, makes Marian's crisis amusing without being frivolous. The charcoal backdrop, which outlines the turrets of Tehran to the monuments of Vienna, offset by the soft drawings of the characters, makes for a cozy viewing experience. The film identifies political realities without pushing them down your throat, and you start seeing the world through Marian's eyes. Somewhere along the line, the scenes do become slightly repetitive, but that doesn't take away from this bittersweet piece. Pratiksha Menon, UTVI, Mumbai.